Hi, I'm Cecily Session-Goins, an associate planner, and you're watching A Day in the Life of a Fontana City Planner.
Today, I started my day with our planning department staff meeting. We have this meeting every week to review projects that we're working on, discuss upcoming events, and gather ideas for working through challenges that we come across. I shared about research that I'm doing on a specific area of the city and that I could use some help finding some of the information I needed. One of our other planners was looking for ideas to improve the architectural design of their project, and we brainstormed together. Next, I headed to our public counter to discuss a proposed project. Part of my job is to check plans to make sure they meet all of the requirements in the zoning and development code. Applicants often ask to meet to talk about the comments and corrections that I've made. I explain my comments and ask questions and worked collaboratively with the applicant to address those comments. After the counter, I headed to my desk to work on reviewing project plans. Today, I reviewed plans for a new housing development. I'm looking at where the homes will go on each property, as well as what home designs will look like, community amenities, and other site improvements. I spend time each day reviewing plans, writing reports, and doing research. I then went out into the field to visit the site of a senior housing development that's under construction. I'll be meeting with the developer to talk about some issues they're having during construction, so I'll need to make sure I fully understand how the site construction is coming along. Sometimes things come up during construction that may affect how a development will look or function, so as a planner, I work with developers and contractors to deal with those challenges while still meeting the requirements of the code and the project's conditions of approval. I ended my day at a planning commission meeting. In the weeks leading up to the meeting, I prepared a staff report and other documents which were provided to the planning commissioners and are also made available to the public in advance. At the hearing, I presented a summary of the project and answered questions. Once the discussion and questions were complete, the planning commissioners made a motion and voted on the project. And my project was approved. Thanks for joining me on my day.